We are also expecting a live update any minute on missing Orlando mother Michelle Parker.
Involved other law enforcement agencies, media, and the public to assist us in locating Ms. Parker. After numerous tips and investigative leads, we are officially naming Dale Smith, the ex-fiancee, as the primary suspect in the disappearance of Michelle Parker. Many questions will be asked why Dale Smith wasn't considered a suspect prior to today, and the answer is we had to look at every aspect in the case before we could come out publicly and state that Mr. Smith is our primary focus. Right now, Michelle Parker is still out there missing. We still need the public's help in trying to find her. We will not rest until Michelle is found. I will not go into details about the case, but I will say that we are putting forth all of our resources to bring Michelle home. And at this point, I would like to introduce Michelle's mom, Yvonne Stewart.
I want to thank all of you guys for all the help and support, all the people that have helped us, all the prayers that have been answered today. My daughter is still not found. She is still missing. I am so sad that this has happened, but we have to do what we have to do. We still need to find Michelle. In my heart, I know she's out there somewhere, and we need her. We need to find her. We still need searchers. We still need the flyers. And this is a sad day, really, you know? But I think it was inevitable. You need to say what you need to say now about Dale. And Dale, honestly, if you're out there, honey, and you're listening to me, I have always said from day one, it's okay if couples fight. I've fought. I fought with my sister. I fought with my husband. I fought with my kids. If you made a mistake and it was just a second of like, oh, I lost my head or whatever, and you didn't know what to do, our family needs to have Michelle home. We need to heal.
We want to ask him if he's out there watching, and I will say to him directly, help us. If you know something, let her be a mother to her children. Work with us. That's all we're asking, is for you to work with us and come forward and
work with
us. If there's
police.
Anything that you know that you're holding back, please just work. Just help us. Help those kids. It's the mother of their kids. You loved her at one point. Try to love her again and love those children enough to have their mother.
Exactly. If you could have avoided this, Dale, if you had cooperated with the police and took a polygraph test when they asked you, you know, you could have eliminated a lot of stress. So, unfortunately, you brought this on yourself. We're not going to stop till we find out who did this. We love our Michelle so much.
So there you hear the mother of Michelle Parker, Yvonne Stewart, mentioning that now the man, Orlando police, consider their main suspect in Michelle Parker's disappearance, declined to take a polygraph. So we will continue to follow these breaking developments with Orlando police now saying that Dale Smith is their person of interest in this disappearance.
Are you looking at an arrest?
We are still in the investigating
Chief,
stage.
What can you tell us about the raid at his father's from Saturday night? Did you guys get anything from that made you come to this conclusion at this point?
I don't want to go into any specifics on evidence that we seized or didn't seize at this point.
Do you think his father has a role in any of this?
I'm not sure. We're still following up on every investigative lead
Chief,
that we get.
Is Dale Smith a murder suspect?
We have a missing, beautiful young lady that we're trying to recover at this point.
Does Dale Smith still have the children?
That I don't know.
Do you know where he is tonight? He's a primary suspect. Are there other
that I don't
suspects
know
involved? You called him a primary
he
suspect.
He is our primary suspect. There are no other suspects that I'm aware of as an Orlando police chief.
Can you talk about the change of focus? Why now after 11 days?
Well, it was an investigative strategy that we wanted to follow up on every lead before coming out today and naming him as our primary suspect.
Can you tell us what you found in her SUV?
No, I can't go into that.
Did you find some valuable information in the SUV?
I can't go into that. Okay,
thanks,
thank you.
Guys.
Yvonne, can we ask you a couple questions?
The facts of the case are that up until Saturday, police were saying that they really had no suspects in this case. And now you heard the police served a warrant on Dale Smith's father's home on Saturday evening. And now everything in this case has changed. Now, they're not saying that they were able to retrieve anything of evidence of value from the house, but the facts are the case clearly has changed in the last 48 hours.
Now naming Dale Smith as their prime suspect, although he remains a free man at this hour. They say they have no plans to arrest him at this point. The investigation continues. Again, Dale Smith, the ex-fiancee of Michelle Parker, missing now for over a week, named as a prime suspect. He is the father of her three-year-old twins.